Hi, my name is Chris Saunders. I'm with the Key West Fire Department, shift commander, been here 25 years. I nominated Robert Franco to be Firefighter of the Year, which was an easy choice. Robert leads by example. He's a great mentor for a lot of the younger guys, new hires here with the fire department. He's excellent with training.
He's a certified state inspector. He's a certified state investigator. He's a pump operator. He's on the USAR team. That's a specialty team. He's on the hazmat team. He's on the dive team. He's an instructor. He's a paramedic. And he's just one of our guys that always keeps training. He probably has the most certs of anybody in the whole fire department.
And the other thing about Robert, he's a great family man. Good dad, good husband, really, really close-knit family that he comes from.
At one point we had all three of the Franco brothers here working with us, Robert, Richard, and Raul. It was hard to tell Richard and Robert apart. Many, many days, many shifts of a lot of confusion. We've since now, with Richard out of town now, we've narrowed it down to which Franco we're talking to and dealing with. But Robert was always, as we jokingly say, the better one.
When a scene is super hectic and just out of control, he's one of the calmest guys there. I mean, and that tells you a lot. I mean, everybody else is kind of going crazy, and he's just so calm, which makes everybody else get calmer.
How he leads, things that he just does, and he never gets excited, no matter how bad the scene is. He just goes through and he commands, respect through. The way he operates. When they pull up on something, it's just everybody looks at each other and they're like, oh, Cap, we've done this already. We know what to do.
I've never had to tell him to do anything. If I tell him to do it, he says it's already done. And again, he's just Firefighter of the Year is probably not good enough for him.